What a magic gang. I'm so excited for this meal. We have carne asada fries, Acapela's carne asada fries. They are so amazing. We also have a bean and cheese burrito and a shrimp burrito. Thumbs up if you love carne asada fries. Here we go. These. You see the steak? Their steak is so amazing. One of my favorite things of all time, carne asada fries, Acapela's carne asada fries. So fire, get them. Carne asada fries are one of my favorite fries of all time. And these. With the cotija cheese in here too. Yes. I really want some carne asada fries. Man. Wow. The sauce that I put in is their chipotle sauce, which is kind of like a chipotle mayo that they make in-house. And some guacamole.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm kind of in carne asada fry heaven at the moment. Dang. Well, all right. No. Their carne asada fries are so good. I love Mulita so much. Cheese, guacamole, and a lot of adobada. Lime, pepper. See, that's the adobada meat. Similar to al pastor. Very yummy. Oh, wow. Oh my goodness. I know sometimes people don't like when I do the close-up, but when food is this good and it has all these beautiful colors to it and it just looks awesome, I gotta show you up close. Do you see the color of that meat? It is so incredible. The thing about arrabbiata, it has this delicious marinade along with cheese, cilantro. You can kind of see the cheese in there. So because the arrabbiata packs flavor, I think the lime is gonna go perfectly. That was so amazing, dude. The arrabbiata, Mulita, put it on your list. Who took out the Mulita? Dude, that lime. Okay, the Acapela Mulita, such a delicious flavor to it. Mixed with the cheese and then the cilantro and the onions. Wow, who's craving a Mulita right now? Thumbs up if you're on team bean and cheese burrito. When I'm eating bean and cheese burrito, I'm just thinking to myself, like, how is it that good? And it is. Team bean and cheese burrito, dude. Wow. That was... pure heaven. The chips have a perfect amount of salt to them. Maybe you can kind of see it. A little crystal, salt crystal going on. When I was little, you know how you have like older cousins, and when you're little, they're like the coolest people. So I went over to my cousin's house, older cousin, Jamie. Basically, he was watching a movie. I think it was Star Wars, the third one, the original third one. And he had a bag of tortilla chips. And he was putting mustard on the chips. Does anybody else do that? I mean, at the time, it was like, if he's doing it, it's awesome. Tortilla chips. Anybody else do that? But I love mustard. At the time I did too, so. Mustard on tortilla chips. Their salsas though are amazing. This one, the salsa verde, get extra. Just save up on them, put them in your fridge. They are so good. This one is more like a chipotle, a little punch. This is pretty mild. Dude, these limes, they like hit today. Sorry, I'm feeling the lime today. We have another burrito, yes. This one. What's your favorite burrito? There's so many. The shrimp burrito, a little salsa verde. Oh my goodness. So I'm a guy that likes his shrimp. And I gotta say, this is insanely good. Sour cream in there too, and rice. And a lot of cheese. Also, let me take a second to thank their tortillas. Their tortillas are amazing. So good. Flame tortillas. So the shrimp has a little spice to it. And it's Diablo. I love their Diablo tacos. This is amazing. And I really love the sour cream in there with it, with the shrimp and the cheese. This was so much fun, dude. It was such a delicious meal. Comment down below, shrimp, if you're still watching. Just now, I got a big bite of shrimp. That was a thick shrimp. That was not a shrimp. It was a monster shrimp. And there's been shrimp throughout the burrito. One of the best meals ever. If you enjoyed, make sure to give this a thumbs up. And make sure you're subscribed, part of the Magic Gang. Videos on the way. Many videos on the way. Absolutely amazing meal, Acapela. Check it out. It's so good. We're almost at 200K and I have something special planned for the 200K celebration. Join the Magic Gang today. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you in the next video, Magic Gang. Peace.